How to install Krita software in 1 minute. Welcome to the quick installation of Krita software for beginners in as little as 1 minute. When you type Krita from your browser and any search engine, you can reach Krita's organization page. Type the name of the software in the search field. The organization webpage, krita.org, will appear in the first positions. You can also see this link address on the wiki webpage. As soon as we clicked on the download link, it already offered us the version suitable for our operating system. Krita is seamlessly compatible with almost all operating systems on the market, such as Windows, Linux, macOS, Android, and other operating systems. We clicked on the download link, and in a very short time, the program installation file was downloaded to our device, and now we can proceed to the installation phase. The installation phase is as easy as downloading and is completed by following the prompts and confirmations, such as specifying the installation directory. As usual, we proceed by accepting each step as it is, confirming the installation steps one by one and moving on to the next step, and the installation is automatically completed in seconds. And yes, the installation is complete, and we can now open Krita and start using it. After a great 25th anniversary preload cover design, the program opens immediately. There, we have successfully completed the quick installation. We plan to release a series of tutorials on our channel that will cover all this and more in detail. Let's continue exploring Krita software together and unleash our creativity. We will continue the series with many more great tutorials, and we'll be back with you very soon.